So we don't want to cut the funding, I don't think. I think we want to invest more resources in it and continue to demand high accountability. Because it's not only a good investment for the taxpayers, but as you said it beautifully, it impacts these kids' lives, right? And we don't want to be spending billions of dollars in jails, billions of dollars in drug and alcohol programs. If these kids are entering socially and emotionally and cognitively prepared in kindergarten, it's going to make a profound difference.